So here is the dried result. Excuse me. I really like how the raw wood edge looks on this. I will resin this and I will tape it off right at the line here, just like I did when I poured it. Excuse me. just to keep this raw edge look. When it's finished, I will show you in one of my other videos. So thank you for watching. Have a great day.